Hello guys, it's me Alex, and we are doing some drafts here. We will do a few drafts and then we'll open some packs. Oh, it's a hard one. Well, we will go with some I don't care. Come on, really, this stuff? What? Yes, this is what I'm talking about. Yes, Vardy. Ooh, Di Maria, ooh, interesting. Zabaleta, Sergio Roberto, nothing. Come on, oh, Ramos, ho. PK and Alba, what a defense there. Ancestral, oh my god. OMG. Oh, 93 all black. Ooh. Nacho, I think, no. Come on, Radu. Oh, he's the main guy. But I need some midfield to make some chemistry. Oh, Wagner. Come on, Asensio. This one, 95. Oh, the center mid. Oh, Salah. Wait, let's see here. What? No, come on. 98. What? Come on. Lewandowski. Oh, wait, 3 minutes better. Here, yeah. What? Okay, just let it like that. Parejo, maybe if we put him. Let's see. Why doesn't he want? Why? Wait. Just me. Oh, better. Oh, well. Oh. Kane. Bale. Oh, Bale. Bell, son. Okay. Let's Bell there. Yes. 92, what? What is it, 92? Wait a second. Let's see something. Yes, 95. Parejo here. Okay, 190. Okay, wait a second. Come on, we can do something better here. Let's put some of my guys here. Okay. 189. Come on, 190. Come on, 190. 190, yes, come on. Similar draft. I think we'll win this. I'm not sure, but we'll try to win this. 190. Ho ho. Okay, first case shifts. Okay, we should win what? We should win this comfortable. Oh, come on. It's not comfortable. Okay, 4-2, 5-2, okay, it's our game now, okay, good. Borussia Mönchengladbach back with PK, with the header, I think. Parejo, but Parejo is so good at free kicks. He's very good at free kicks. Okay, 2-0. AC Milan here. Oh, Salah and Sané. Salah, the player of the year in the Premier League, and the Sané, the best season, like the young best player ever. So yeah, we'll start in the last match with Sevilla. We should win this even easier than we won. Oh, come on. Okay, Salah, that's why you were the player of the season. Player of the what? Mercado, what? Yes, what? Wow, wow, what a roller coaster ride. Come on, okay, come on. Brazil, set the bag. Naldo. Hey, 95 Naldo, it's not so bad. There is, Honda and some others. And Sion, okay, come on. What is this? Okay, wait, now we have some money for the Jumbo Rare, come on. Okay. Center back, I think it's Lovren. It is Lovren, yeah, Lovren. Hey, it's still a team of the week, and and with the team of the season. Man of the match. Okay, now I should do some drafts. Fourth attack, it's such a good. Kante. Okay. Whoa, really. Buffal. He has pace because I played with him in Giroud. But Giroud was my nickname, you know? Like, Giroud was my nickname in the when I played some football. That was my nickname, Giroud. Giroud. Because I have, like, the same haircut as him. And I really like him. He's such a good player. Come on. Kolasinac and this. Oh, De Gea. Yeah. Okay, Zeller. Now we should search for a center mid and job done. Okay. Center mid. This is what we are looking for. What? No. Come on. 91. What? Oh, yeah. Saku. Oh. Mario. Yeah, here. 94. We need some center backs. Stones. Boom. Oh, what? Come on. Boom. Oh. It's the same thing. Okay. If I get. Oh, left winger. Yes, Mane. Yes. But come on. Why? It's a glitch. They should. Okay. I think we should put Milner. Instead of Mario. Because he's. Oh, come on, really? He's high rated. Yeah. Oh, Isco, Francisco. Oh, wait, I forgot that he's, what, I forgot. Yeah, Bakayoko. Oh, yeah, come on. Yeah, this is my squad here. Let's see if I can make it even not 90. Wait, let's see, come on. Mm-hmm. An 86, better check 90. Ah, not the 90, but it's a good team. But with Giroud, but I don't want Giroud because he doesn't have any more pace. But he's goodish, not too bad. Like he has the header. And okay, we'll play with Toronto. And I always put my tactics on all out attack. Okay, well done, Giroud. Oh, Bradley and Giroud, double it. Oh, Salah and Salah mixed for us. Well done for Giroud and for Salah and Stones and Ali score and Kante. Oh, what? Really? They are two different cards, but they are the same player. Oh. That's legit. Okay, Mane and Salah and Azpilicueta. Very good teamwork between Salah and Mane in the same team. Both very, very good wingers. And Giroud makes the double. Okay, last match versus Man United. Okay, let's see what we can do. Oh, Kante, Mane, get the lead. Ooh, both youngsters. Come on. Oh, Sanchez and Stones and Salah. Yes. Right place, back, man. Okay, board. Spanish, right wing. It's Iago Aspas. Not too bad player, but oh, yes, we got Sané. Oh, we can sell him. But wait a second, back. I don't. Okay, let's see my cards. Where should I see my cards? I don't know. Drafts, squads maybe, transfers. I don't know where I can see my cards. Squad, transfers. Oh, my cards. Oh yeah, wait, search all. Can I sell him? Oh yeah, I can sell these guys. I will sell like all of them just to make some money. I don't care. But something like I don't really like. Okay. Now we can. Oh, now we have money. Okay. From store jumbo players pack. Woo! Don't see that. Come on. Italian center bag. At Juve. Yes, Chiellini. Oh, look at this packing. What? Kulabali. Wait, let's see. It's almost 1 million, only for 1 million. What? Wait, come on, come on, come on. Okay, it's more the week. It's Perisic. Perisic at 85. 88! Yes. Good packs, good packs, good packs. Okay, no, we can't. Okay, let's do a draft or retro draft. Okay, come on. Retro draft, 4-3-3. I really like 4-3. Oh, Matthias. We got the legend then with Pogba maybe. Yeah. Come on. Bia Bunny. I know Bia Bunny. Tevez, yes, Tevez. Oh, come on. Griezmann was a Sociedad, you don't know that. He's a very talented player. Griezmann, now he's like 87 or 88 even. Abidal! Remember Abidal. Oh, Ramos. You can't just go with the other stuff. Laporte or Naldo, I don't know what to pick. I'll just go with Laporte. I'm a City fan, so that's why I picked him. Oh, Juan Fran, maybe? No. Florenzi. And goalkeeper, Bravo. Or Buffon here? No. I think Bravo will go here. Yeah, Bravo. And I really liked Bravo, but now he is at sitting like not doing nothing, kind of. Oh, is a Acerbi? Huh? I remember him. Oscar, hey dude. Okay, what? Oh, come on, but I need a center back. Rakitic, bro. Okay, let's put him like that. Boom. Now let's get some high-rated players, 85, 86 Hummels. Oh, 86 Cristiano. 79 Martins. 85 Xabi Alonso. Adral. Oh, yeah. Right wing. Should I put him like this? Wait a second. Let's see if it drops. Oh, it drops so bad. Yeah, no. And a very Ben Arfa. Okay, let's see the last two. Oh, Ronaldo. And now Messi. Okay, Rodrigo. He has space. That's why I put. Oh, yeah. Let's just get. Oh, come on, really. Bit of that guy and then with Laporte. Can come on. That's all. Soon draft is my first retro draft, and after this we will do some packings after we sell some of the players, some packs and man versus Monsepe Biabani. But I don't remember who was Biabani. Like I know about his name, but I don't know like how he played, if he was good. Oh, come on, really, Toto with Montpellier? Come on. Yes. I can see that my goalkeeper at that time when he was at Barca, he was better than at City now. Okay, Tevez, well done, Tevez. And I really miss Tevez being to a good team, because like all the good guys, sorry, all the good footballers, like Tevez, they are now at Boca Juniors or at, in China and that stuff now. They are not so okay. Last match versus Monaco. Now they are so underrated. But I said one time that maybe FIFA can do it without the ratings, just like their skills, not the ratings, because it doesn't make any sense for the ratings. Come on, retro guy, Spanish. We have it's Trigueros or Valero. I didn't heard about him. Now let's my cards. I will never. Not 18, all of them. It doesn't matter. Search. Why? Opened again, why? But why did it stop? I'm not sure why they stop. Okay. Let's just my cards. Oh, I think this why.